Hi, I'm Yvette Simpson, President Pro-Tem of Cincinnati City Council and of Council for Ulmer and Bern, and I'm dancing for the Q-Kidz. The Q-Kidz is a group of young ladies who dance down in the West End. They're an amazing group of dancers, and they are about 200 of them, and they have an amazing coach who guides them through that. They've danced all over the country and won awards. So I've been dancing for a long time, since I was just a young girl. I've got to be lighter on my toes. And I'm just way too, like, that heel just wants to stick down. I'm a little out of shape. I've got some injuries. I'm trying to fight through those injuries. Ankle. Now it's screaming at me. Okay, and then I'm gonna have to do the turns by myself. That's not gonna be pretty. I'm expecting that I'm gonna be doing a lot of training. I mean, you know, physical training, a lot of psychological training, staying focused, eye of the tiger. I'm okay.
All right, did you think you could
ready?
Do what we just did?
I'm sorry, wrong attitude, switching that up. We're ready.
Accomplished everything I've
boom.
Taught you so far.
I am
Why
ready. I am ready, wrong attitude. Here we go, let's do this. What are we doing?
Same thing.
Spinning by myself. And you know, my instructor is doing really, really great. I mean, I feel like, you know, it's a bit of a Mr. Miyagi kind of lesson, you know, dancing to the elbow, you know, sweep your hair to the right, don't look at your feet, wax on, wax off. So, you know, we're doing a lot of the basic stuff to make sure that I understand what I'm supposed to do. One more time with some music.
We're gonna do it more than just one.
Oh, good Lord.
As tricky as hustle can be, I definitely think she's up for it. With the dedication she's shown me in our lessons so far, I have no worries that she will not be able to do this. I think it's going to be an excellent routine.
I am the one to beat. Yvette Simpson will win this competition and will leave her competition in the dust. I'm coming for you.
Dancing with their hearts, the hustle. Please welcome Yvette Simpson and her partner, Matt Simkus.
You know that love survives.